knew it. Oh, it actually goes further up. Is there something over here in this corner? Nope, just dirt. Alright. Is there someone? The riddle was like eight old men up in the tower. Eight old men, but only one with power, right? So how many were there? It was one in the first floor. Two in this last area. So it's three. You mean five more? We'll see. Okay, there are only these stupid glowing mushrooms here, which I cannot put out. You didn't quite expect me, huh? That was number four, halfway through. But then again, I wouldn't say they have no power. I mean, they could kill me. What is this? Another maze, or no? How am I supposed to get up there? Something? No. This is interesting, but also confusing. I hope there are stairs. Yeah, okay, it leads up. That's good. Do I have a map for this area? Earth Tower? No. Yeah, because the servant we bribed to get a map was not allowed to get into the Mage Tower. Yeah. This is a good spot. Sorry, I heard a sound from the side, and I was afraid that there was someone coming down that stairs, so I panicked. Sorry. Whew. Okay, next time I'll get him. I'll get that guy. Okay. Apparently there's only one. One guard on every level. Fair enough, I can live with that. There is an arrow in the wall. A rope arrow. So we can shoot into this. Looks like it. Let's close the circle first, just to make sure there's nothing else. Yeah, okay. Then, what is this? Oh, that's where, okay. What if I pull that? Will it close? I really like these door frames, they are always dark. Anyway. Seems there's no... Oh, wait. I see. Okay, good to know. Good to know. We've been here before. Now, could I kindly... No. No chance. And if I drop down, I will probably hurt myself. But that's life. That's life. Where was the way up? It. Oh, thank God. Okay. Okay, okay. I should... No. Yeah, he's coming from that side, right? Did he fall through some hole? I mean, there are some dangerous holes in this tower. You should fix that. I'm not sure if your insurance is covering that. Oh, this is actually a much better place to wait for him. Good night, my dear. Sweet dreams to you. Let's see what took him so long. This looks like a pretty easy path. Maybe he went in here. Yes, I noticed that moss. Oh, I'll grab it in a second. So, what was that? Like number 6? Number 7? Oh, I hope the powerful one was already among them. Otherwise, I'm in trouble. Very light. Oh, this is better. Where is he? There he was. You the powerful one? You look just like all the others. Where's the darkness? Seriously? Oh, there it is. Okay, two more. And one of them looked dangerous. He was all in black clothes and stuff. That usually means that they're dangerous. Ah, what do I do? This is so light. What do I do? I could run over there while he's over here. Might try that. But in that case I have to climb up there, and that never works. Garrett will just jump on the spot, yelling, "Hello, I'm over here! Catch me!"